A tear develops on the inside of a coronary artery, allowing blood to create a split between two layers of the wall. This may result in a loose flap of tissue on the inside of the artery. Sometimes the split remains small, but the blood in between the layers can clot. This clot, called an intramural hematoma, may cause the normal artery channel to become narrow, blocking blood flow to the heart.